For YTWLs, you're going to be creating the shape of the letters just like in the YMCA. So thumbs up so that your thumbs are pointed backwards. You create the Y and you pump it back like that, squeezing your scapula together at the back. Same thing with the T's. You're making your torso into a T shape. W's, same thing. This hits multiple angles within your shoulders. And then for the L's, you're going to be rotating it like that. Notice the angle of my thumbs at the beginning and at the end. The angle that you're going to be doing is you're going to be pumping it from this position, like so.